don't know why, but I thought the year was 2021, and we were playing the show 21, and that's why we had all the wrong players. So we're no longer playing that. It's been fixed.
Hey everybody, this is Boot Shoppy. Welcome to the show.
Alright, we're back. Embarrassing. I was playing the wrong game. I don't know how I didn't notice that before. That's really bad. I was playing the show 21 instead of the show 22. So we had the wrong players, the rules of the game weren't even the same. We were all over the place, but now look at that, we got a proper roster. These people are all actually on the team. We know what we're doing. Okay.
From Petco Park in beautiful downtown San Diego. Major League Baseball on tap. It's the Miami Marlins and the San Diego Padres. So just about set, and here is John Birdie.
Alright guys, we're back. Sorry, I had to hop off. Somebody called me, and I didn't want their call to be on stream, you know, privacy for them. It's very important. But now this guy paused it, I have no idea what he's doing. So now we just have to wait for him. But we're playing the right game. I don't know if any of you guys were on the last stream, but we were playing the wrong game. I was playing the show 21, and not the show 22, so the rosters were wrong, and the rules were wrong, and I somehow didn't pick up on it. I don't remember what tipped me off, but yeah, it was like, oh, we have Eric Hosmer, and we have Tatis playing in right field, and oh, Joe Musgrove, he's batting for some reason, you know, we don't have the universal DH, what's going on? And yeah, I was playing the wrong game. So, makes a whole lot of sense. 40 seconds until this guy forfeits. Game just started. And he immediately paused it. This is a very entertaining way. way to start the stream. This is great. With just waiting for this guy to unpause the game. It's fantastic. Oh, let's
go. The pitch. Misses off the plate. And away we go this afternoon. And here comes. Just foul of third.
This guy's good, not gonna lie, bro. This guy's looking good.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Just a really nice slider down and in there. He wants to get the hitter thinking fastball, speed him up, and just subtract some velocity and add a little movement.
Next pitch misses.
Well, I'm pitching right now, so it's hard to hit a home run when I'm pitching. But when I'm batting, I will. I'll do that for you.
Swing and a miss.
Got
him. Came out. One up, one down. Here's Joey Wendell.
The third baseman, Joey Wendell.
Swing and a slow roller.
Easy, bro. Easy.
Over to first. Quick start to this afternoon's action. Two
Very
gone.
Quick start.
Two outs. Base is empty.
Very
Garrett
quick.
Cooper, the next up for the Marlins.
Yeah, strike him out. Well, I did. You're welcome. I did do that.
Oh. Bounced up the middle.
Ha. Sung.
Gathers.
Kim.
And throws to first.
One, two, three.
And that
bro.
Is
One,
that.
Two, three. Let's go. No hitter stays alive.
We go to the bottom of the first, and here's the veteran outfielder, Jurickson Profar.
Jurickson Profar from the Dominican.
The wind of the pitch.
That's
so close, bro. It needed to be a little bit earlier.
And out number one on the grab.
I thought we had him on pitch one, bro.
Here's Juan Soto.
Well, Juan Soto had a huge 2021 season, just one point shy of 1,000 for OPS.
Oh,
absolutely a
Let's
monster
go.
At the plate. This guy's pretty special.
Good start.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Smash that one through the infield for the knock. When it's hit that hard, it makes it very tough on the infielders to make any sort of play.
Here's Manny Machado. Up the middle.
Oh, no
stop.
Way he made that play, bro.
Double play.
No way he makes that play. Oh, my.
That's tough, bro. That's
new inning that's getting tough. Started. And now for the Marlins, Lewin Diaz. Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. Righty to the plate. A little bit low.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Dude, that's right on the line, bro.
And that one pulled foul.
We're good.
Clearly hoping he could get a swing and miss on that, but doesn't fool the hitter with that breaking ball. Nice job. Just couldn't keep it fair.
Left-hand batter waits. And a foul ball. He stays
this
alive.
This guy swings at a lot of stuff. Doesn't really lay off it very often.
Kicks and deals.
Slider inside.
In the air, right field. Soto has a beat on it. He's got it, and there's one down.
Keep the no hit bit alive.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
This is JJ Blade. In there, and it's 0-1.
I mean, that's perfect location, right on the black. I mean, over and over again, this guy demonstrates the ability to hit those spots. They're so tough to do anything with as a hitter.
Throws to first. Two up, two down. Two outs, base is empty. Miguel Rojas at the plate. And first offering is fouled off.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing him down.
Oh, that was dangerous.
He's settling in. You've got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe
dangerous.
Step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
And a swing and a miss. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3.
Yeah, but unless it's a ball, I mean, he can walk. So, you know, there is merit in not
back here
swinging
at Petco
sometimes.
Park. Bottom of the inning. So here's the Padres DH, Josh Bell.
The designated hitter,
jump.
Damn, bro, I should have swung.
Birdie handles. Sends it to first. And a quick out number one.
Wow, this guy only has four pitches on me. I got to start.
Jake Cronenworth now at the plate.
Let's some stuff go.
First offering misses the mark.
Good eye.
One down, base is empty.
Oh, why are you swinging at those?
Bro? Rojas makes his way
ball.
Towards
what
it.
Are you
no
doing?
Trouble here. Puts
Have
it away for
discipline.
The out. And there's two down.
Oh, my God.
Will Myers now.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20
so
pitches. That
He's
could set him
so
up to go deep into this game.
He's so versatile.
You'll
played
walk.
First base for a while, then right field, then he was a third baseman for a minute. What am I doing swinging at that?
Makes the catch.
Oh, God.
And
ass,
that'll do
bro.
It.
Ass.
Top half of the third inning. Here's the rookie right fielder, Herrera Encarnacion. Darvish back to work. In the air, right side.
Easy.
Soto makes the grab. One pitch and one out. And at the plate for Miami, Nick Fortes.
Oh,
swings
that
through
closer.
That one. 0-1.
That was really embarrassing.
And a pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. Up the middle, Cronenworth.
Good play, Jake.
It.
Good throw.
The throw to first. There, to beat him by
throw. What a throw.
Two outs, base is empty. Now the left fielder, Ryan Anderson. Slow roller to first.
Will. Incredible. Get out of the
Myers.
Let's go.
Steps on
Let's
the
go.
Bag, and that
back
will end the inning.
Don't swing at every pitch. Yeah.
Back here
I,
at the
yep.
ballpark, ready to
just,
go for the last half of the inning.
Going.
And stepping in is the speedy Trent Grisham. And the pitch. Good eye right there.
Good eye.
Ball one, no strike.
The 1-0. And it's fouled away.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
Good eye.
Next one misses. 2-1.
Oh, what a hit.
And that one gets
what
down. Fair
hit.
Ball. And that's going to get into the corner.
Easy double, bro. Easy double. Stand up. A stand up. All right.
Nice job.
No outs.
The opposite way.
Man
with
in scoring
it.
Position.
The ball
we have to
and
score.
Not allowing the barrel
we have
to hook
score.
Around the ball. It's so
big,
frustrating
big
when you
Let's
see a good
go.
Pitch and your hands roll oh, over. Was it was good. On the outside part of the plate, and he approached it perfectly. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game.
Don't swing. Don't swing.
Move to second.
Safe.
In
safe.
There safely. Here's the 0-2. And
oh,
down on strikes he goes. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout.
No,
and there's one away. Next for the Padres, Austin Nola. Of course, little bro Aaron, one of the top starters in baseball.
Oh,
swing
damn
and
it.
Ball lifted to center field.
Two
and there's two down.
Okay. Have some discipline.
Now batting Jurickson Profar.
We need a single out of you. I just need a single, bro. Up the middle.
Hard
up the middle.
Ball,
go, Kim.
Stop.
Go, Kim.
Grisham rounds third, headed for
Wait,
the plate.
That's not Kim. That's Grisham.
He scores,
Dumb.
And it's 1-0.
What if they're looking to be aggressive and got
Jurickson.
Something he could handle? Just kept
My boy.
It simple. Played pepper
Let's go.
With the middle of
one
the infield
zero.
And took it
Let's
back
go.
Where it came from, and
Let's
there's just
go.
No one there to knock it down.
And now it's Juan Soto.
Fair ball. Yes, it is. Yes,
and
it is.
Get into the corner.
Oh,
the
man, on second and third. Let's
and
go.
That's a two-out double.
Run it on this kid.
Couple of hits
Run
in a row
on
for
kid.
Him here. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. Once in the cage, you're just hoping
Let's
you
go.
Get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity. Right on top of it.
Don't go. Watch yourself.
But no advance from the runners. And he'll one.
Oh, what a Swimming with that, Manny. Focus.
And
Oh, three curveballs in the dirt in a row, and we swung at all of them.
And it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning.
We scored, though. We scored. We still got a no-hitter going.
And welcome back. All set for the start of the inning. John Birdie at the plate. The pitch.
Really has not been able to hit this to center field for anything productive.
And puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. Joey Wendell.
Yes, still no home run. But you know what? Home runs don't win baseball games. Singles and doubles. Singles and doubles. You can't. Every sale can't be $50,000 with Savant and stuff, you know? It's the little projectors here.
That one's
screen
in there.
Oh,
he's looking
great
so far.
Little audio attach here.
Over 80% of your first pitches are strikes.
That's how you get the
$2
million.
He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this
up. That's
next offering misses.
Bro.
And one and one.
That was a strike. Come on.
Yeah, the right-hander deals. In the air, Jerks left field.
Profar.
Ranging to his right.
Good
squeezes
catch.
It.
Good catch.
And there are two down. Two outs, bases empty. And now it's Garrett Cooper up to hit. Garrett.
Cutter on the outside again.
On the ground to the left.
Gold glove, Manny Machado.
Tosses to
Let's
first.
Go.
And the inning is over.
Let's go, bro. We're making it quick. Let's score again. Let's do it. Let's
Welcome
do it.
Back. Ready to go. Bottom four. Now here is Josh Bell.
The designated hitter.
The pitch.
Oh, just
Swing
crank
and a base
that, Soldier
hit.
Boy. Let's go. Single. Good start.
Oh, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing
first
it on the
pitch.
First pitch. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
I just cannot lay off of it.
Here's a 1-2.
Oh, you gotta let that go, bro. It's too tempting.
Gotta in
let
position.
Go.
And there's one down. Will Myers, the next to hit.
Kind of a throwback. No batting gloves.
Pitch
yeah,
misses inside.
He doesn't bat with batting gloves. He just picks up dirt from the ground and rubs dirt in his hands. He's a fucking G.
Lifted in the
down.
Air right center
get down.
Field.
He's catching that.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's two away. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate.
Trent Grisham definitely uses batting gloves. Oh, to the outside?
Gathers and throws,
good stop,
and he gets
sir.
Him.
Good play.
Nicely done.
Respect. All right. Gotta keep this no-hitter going. Through four. It's not bad.
We go to the top of the fifth, and here's the first baseman, Lewin Diaz. And he deals. Ball one there. Now he breaks his bat.
No way we let him get a good
stuff. Machado throws the first in time.
Bro. No way we're going to get a hit off a broken bat.
And a batter now, J.J. Blade. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Now, this guy is just filling up the strike zone right now. Don't want to get yourself in an 0-2 hole.
Good
you better
pitch.
Be ready to pull the trigger on the first pitch.
The fish yet to pick up a hit here. He swings
Good
and hits
pitch,
a fly
bro.
Ball
Let's
center
go.
Field.
Let's go.
Grisham makes the play. Two away down.
Look at that. 35 pitches in the fifth. No hits.
Two outs. Bases empty. Miguel Rojas, the next up for the Marlins.
No!
And that's a base
oh
hit.
My God!
And that keeps the inning going.
Good hit, sir. Good
so two
hit.
Down and up
yeah,
next for Miami. Herrera Encarnacion. And he swings and misses, and
I
it's nothing at all.
Outside. Damn, that sucks. Why are we pausing it, sir? What are you doing? What are we waiting for?
Ladies and gentlemen, your right, let's go. Rojas off of first with two away. Next offering is in for a strike. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Stays alive. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the third.
Gave up a hit, but we're not giving up runs, so I'll take it.
We head to the bottom of the fifth, and now Ha-Sung Kim. Yeah, the right-hander back to work. That misses the zone. Wow. Ball one.
Wow, really good pitch, sir.
Down and in, moved his feet.
Not showing great command so far in this at-bat. 2-0 count. He's got to execute here, or this could get ugly.
That was a dot and a half. Very good.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss, and now 2-2.
Definitely not a pitch location you're expecting up there as a hitter when you know the guy's got a good sinker ball.
Oh,
if you can get
dude,
in that location,
that's
boy, you've got to look top to
we
bottom.
We have
and that's
swung
make it
at
very
every single curveball in
Diaz,
the dirt.
And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth.
I don't know why that's
not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
No,
wow, that is
low,
a strike,
second
dog.
Trip to the plate in this one.
That is a strike.
The pitch.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Tosses to first, got the out. So the lineup flips over. Now it's the switch hitting outfielder, Jerks and Profar. Bounce to the right side. That's a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going. Juan Soto down. And that one wrapped foul. In the dirt. That's a wild pitch as he moves into scoring position. Runner at second, two down.
Why are
we swinging
at those?
A lot of times you see a pitcher maybe double up on a pitch. This guy will throw it three times, four times in a row because hitters just can't lay off of it.
Yeah, you're right. I just can't lay off it. I don't know why. It's really embarrassing.
Two outs. Here's the pitch. Runner on the move. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Now he steps off to reset.
Down.
The tag.
Oh,
and that's out number three.
Slow.
Inning over. Here in San Diego, here's the catcher, Nick Fortes. Darvish back to work. There's the strike.
When a guy's throwing a lot of first pitch strikes as a hitter, you got to be ready to hit. Now, that's not going to help you get deep into his pitch count and into the bullpen, but you got to take what he's offering that day.
And a swing and a miss down on strikes. Let's now one out. Away. And up now, Ryan Anderson.
Rookie numbers. We need more.
First pitch, not close. Righty delivers.
Kim.
Over to Myers. Two quick outs to open the top of the sixth. Back to the top of the Miami order. John Birdie, the next up for the Marlins. The other way. Makes the catch. Inning over.
Fast innings. Fast innings. No drama. We really need
bottom
some
of the
insurance.
Six.
We need him.
And now the right fielder,
one
Juan Soto.
Not nearly good enough.
The wind of the pitch.
The right fielder.
Ah. Can't be giving those away for free. Bro.
Drops into the glove. And there's one down.
Just free 99.
And now it's Manny Machado. First offering misses badly for ball one. And the righty deals.
Oh, opposite field. Oh, right to him.
De La Cruz pulls that one down, and there's two away.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those group hits to get a knock sometimes.
Too stressful. Oh, what a freaking shot, dude.
Oh, are
Anderson
you for real?
Makes the catch.
You can't
and
this game,
it.
Bro. That can't be a perfect hit, have that sound, and then go right to it.
That's top of inning number seven. Down to third baseman, Joey Wendell. Darvish back to work. And that's a strike.
I really like how he's been attacking hitters early in at bats. He's thrown strikes on the first pitch to over 70% of the guys he's faced in this one.
Tracks it down for the outs. And there's one away. So now here's the DH.
Bro, this guy's pausing it way too much over here. What are you doing?
Eric Cooper.
Mess up my pitching timing by pausing it? Think that's going to help you?
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. And that puts the tying run on base.
Good hit. Not concerned.
Lewin Diaz, the next up for the Marlins. Now fly ball to right center.
Easy.
Soto puts it away, two down.
Two outs.
And now for the Marlins, J.J. Bleday.
Oh, yep.
In there for strike one.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in front, make sure that runner on first doesn't come all the way around to score and tie this ball game up.
You got that. Jerickson's got that. Let's go.
Let's go. What's the squeeze on that one? And he...
Keep it moving. Keep it moving.
Set for the last half of the seventh. So digging in now for San Diego, Jake Cronenworth. That hits the dirt, and it's 1-0. Here comes a pitch. And a foul ball.
We are going to swing at this stuff in the dirt because we just can't help ourselves.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. And that skips in the dirt. Next offering misses down and away.
Here's an opportunity to do some damage and perhaps unlock this offense. 3-1 count. Be ready to turn on a fastball.
We got 3-2.
Walk me. Walk me. Knew it.
That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
Well, he's starting to look a little gassed to me, and we'll see if they go to the bullpen in this spot or not.
A little bit.
Will Myers, the next up for the Padres.
Oh, what a crack.
Line to second,
no shot, bro.
And
that's such a good hit. Oh, my God.
Now it's going to be
that
Trent
so
Grisham.
Hard. Show me the stat cast on that. Okay, never mind. 98. It was kind of off the end of that. But still.
And that's a base hit. And that extends the inning. Around first and hustling for second. In safely. It's a double and his second hit.
Oh, I'm sure he feels really good about that one. Against good pitchers, you've got to take advantage of the mistakes.
Yeah,
that was right in his wheelhouse, and he didn't miss a stitch.
Now before the pitch, he looks him back. And now he looks him back to second. Now before the pitch, he looks him back.
What are you doing? Can we play baseball?
Next to hit, Ha-Sung Kim.
Get down, get down, get down, get down.
Dive.
Oh, what a catch! What a catch! Sir, what a catch. Oh, my God.
We go to the eighth, and at the plate for
Miami,
Miguel Rojas.
That was very good.
And here it comes.
You gotta take it.
Swing and a miss. Ugly swing right there. You won. Just missed.
I got a ball, one strike.
Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
It really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Pitching lights out right now.
De La Cruz in the box now as he looks at ball one. Second plate appearance of the day for him. On the ground to third.
It's okay because Manny's got a gold glove.
Machado throws to first in time. Two up, two down here in the top of the eighth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air.
Dog, you can pause it as many times as you want. I do not care.
Defense work.
I do not care.
Behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Fortes, the batter now as he swings and misses for strike one. And there's a foul ball. Kicks and fires. Little bouncer out in front of the plate. Over to Myers. And that's the third out.
Three more outs to go. Disconnect. No, he didn't. It was just freezing.
Back here at the ballpark, and now it's Austin Nola. The pitch.
The catcher. Oh, gosh. Just
Lede under it.
Oh.
Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Throw into third. Nola hung up in a rundown now. And they put the tag on him for the out.
That's
so the San Diego batting order turns over. Now here is Jerks and Profar. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And the pitch. Rips one to right. Oh, what a stop.
This guy's dives are incredible. This guy makes some crazy diving catches.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Now the youngster Juan Soto. Pitch misses inside. And that's ball one. At the belt and fires. Hit on the ground to the right side. And he grabs it, foul. Next offering is foul back. Profar, the base runner at first with one out. Stays alive.
Read those fastballs. I'm super late on them.
Diaz. They put the tag on him, and that's out number two.
Still got him in a second. I need a second.
Here's Manny Machado now. Here's the pitch. Runner breaks for third. Swing and a miss. Over to third, but the throw's offline. Two outs and one in scoring position. Strike two. Got him swinging. And the Padres waste a chance.
What are we doing? We're so undisciplined.
We go to the ninth. Here's the left fielder, Ryan Anderson. And a pitch. Ground ball to the right side. That's a base hit. And the tying run is on with a leadoff single.
Just a huge at bat right there. I love that swing, and I'm sure his hitting coach does even more. Took a pitch right on the low outside corner of the zone and just ripped it for a base hit. And that's easier said than done.
Why do you pause it so much? I've never played against somebody who pauses it this much. What are you looking at? What research?
Next to hit, John Birdie. Runner on the go.
Don't
squeeze attempt misses. Anderson caught the rundown now. And they tag him out. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
Pausing it again. This could just pausing it again, bro. This ain't gonna help you, dog. Oh, he quit. He quit. That's a dub. That's a dub. Nah, he wasn't smoking. He wasn't smoking. He was scared. Dub. Let's go. Turn it back, bro. Just do it again. Joe Musgrove.
good at this game.
Yeah, this is the show 22. I was streaming earlier in the night, but I was accidentally streaming the show 21, and I couldn't figure out like, why I had the wrong players, why the rules were a little bit different. Yeah, it's because I was accidentally. This is the show 22. Yeah, I'm too good at this game. Of course he quit. He quit because he had no chance, because he was losing. Bro, he quit because I'm too good. That's why he knew he didn't stand a chance. Oh, this is nice. The Padres are, like, facing the Brewers right now to get to the playoffs. It's actually, like, it's a crazy play between the two. It's very interesting. It's very fun to watch. Bro, I did destroy him. He only had, like, two hits the whole game. That's getting destroyed. I had, like, nine hits.
And welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Milwaukee Brewers and the San Diego Padres.
It may have only been 1-0, but it was a whooping. The score doesn't tell
me. All set to go. Now it's the veteran outfielder, Christian Yelich. The pitch.
Start him off with this ugly ass slider, bro.
That misses. Ooh, and this one is off and running. Righty to the plate. And it's even up.
That's a strike. That's a strike.
Top of the zone for a called strike. Right-hander kicks, deals. And down on strikes, and one gone.
I will make this guy quit too.
Willie Adames stands in.
Look at him. Look at him. It's terrible.
High fly ball, right field. Soto should have this one.
Get shit on.
He's got it, and there's two away.
Get shit on. Your ass. Your ass.
And now it's Rowdy Tellez.
The first baseman, Rowdy Tellez.
This guy kind of looks like a meth head, low key. Look at his eyes.
And the first pitch misses like for ball one.
Count 1-0. Tell me I'm wrong.
And a good eye there.
Two will count to a guy pitches. Like these this at the plate. You've got to throw a pitcher's pitch. Don't just try to get a strike. He could make you pay.
The 2-0 is in for a strike. Swings and pulls it foul to the right side.
So glad these ballparks have installed the netting to protect the fans, keep things safer all around the league.
Swing and a miss.
Look at that.
And he's down on strikes. Out number three.
Yeah, trust me when I tell you no exceptions to the rule.
Bottom of the first, stepping in for San Diego, Jurickson Profar. The pitch. 0-1.
That was embarrassing. That was a terrible swing.
Kick, San Diego's.
One ball, one strike.
Pitch.
Ooh. Swing and a pop up.
Just
Urias settles under this one. Calls it in, and there's one away.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Poncho.
Here's Juan Soto.
Poncho.
And a foul ball. The next pitch misses, and it's a ball and a strike.
I got a ball, one strike.
Left-hand hitter waits. So now 1-2. The wind of the pitch. And that one fouled off. Oh. Out towards right center. That's well struck.
Get toasted.
That's back.
Get toasted. Get toasted.
Rams oh, it right at the up against wall. The wall.
Oh, I thought that was gone, bro.
Two outs, bases empty. Gone. Here's Machado. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble.
Just a little bit. I was a little bit underneath of it. Just a little bit too much. Yeah, hella close, bro. That launch angle, 37 degrees. It's too high. It's hard to hit.
And Manny gets a piece.
More like 33.
The wind and the pitch. And fouled off.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
On the ground to third.
All right,
tosses across the first.
We got some good swings.
Machado out of the play. Padres go down 1-2-3. Back here at Petco Park. Stepping in, the long Hunter. Ball threat, Hunter Renfro. Time asks for it at the plate, and he gets it. Now the right-hander ready to go. Still no score. That pitch in for a strike, and it's 0-1.
Looks like he's just sizing him up there. Really good pitch to hit, but he took it all the way. Sometimes guys just want to set their timing later on in the game. That may be a pitch that he turns on.
And the right-hander deals.
Good pitch. Ooh, he laid off.
Well, that's kind of what you expect in an 0-2 count. Excellent job of the hitter to have the plate discipline to lay off of that pitch.
Next offering is fouled back.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
Yep,
got him. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Keston Hura up to hit now. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Righty delivers. They say it went. Second inning here, no score. Next offering is in for a strike. One down, base is empty.
Nice.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And now two gone. Two outs, base is empty. Up now for Milwaukee, Colton Wong. Swings through that one. 0-1. Just off the inside edge. Here's a 1-1. Bounding ball here, rolls foul.
Slider inside. Ooh, we got a piece.
No score here in the second. Next pitch just misses. And the count is 2-2. In the air, right field.
Nope. Good inning.
Brings it in, and that's the inning. I finally made up my mind to take a better stand. Concentrate in my balance, give life a better chance. And welcome back. And now the switch hitting first baseman, Josh Bell.
Let's just get on base.
And he deals. And a foul ball. 0-1. That one missed.
Ooh, cracked it.
Swing and a line drive. Base hit out of the center field.
Good hit.
So a runner aboard to start the inning.
It's a good start, bro. Good start. Let's score. Let's.
So up next, Jake Cronenworth. First offering misses the mark. Nothing here in the bottom of the second. Swing and a miss.
Good pitch.
So a foul ball makes it 1-2.
I need to click on that.
And a pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The pitch. Line drive.
Let's go. Let's go. Past him. Let's go. Let's go.
And now it rolls all the way to the wall.
Go home. Go home.
Around third. Adames with a relay.
A triple and he scores.
Back-to-back base hits. Man, I love the hustle out of the box right there to make that triple happen. And just an absolute laser into the opposite field gap. He was digging hard
Let's go,
the entire
Will.
Way.
Let's go, Will.
Will Myers
RBI.
Now. Will scores, and that makes it 2-0 as they get the out. Now it's Trent Grisham to the plate. Foul ball there. Still only one out here in the inning. And there's a ball.
Good.
Next offering is fouled back.
Thank you. That's quick.
Here's a 1-2. In the air, left field.
Get down.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. Two away. Ha-Sung Kim, the next up for the Padres. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all.
Just completely fooled on the breaking ball right there. Had no chance.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Kelly just threw that fastball by him, elevated, and if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
The 0-2. To third.
It's all right.
Throw
it's
over
a good
to Tellez.
It's a good
and that
inning.
Is the
we
inning.
Take those. We take those.
Back here in San Diego, on to the third inning. Up now for Milwaukee, Tyrone Taylor.
Let's go.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Next pitch is outside. Two balls, no strikes.
Good pitch.
And another ball. Hit hard on the ground is short. Into the outfield
right.
Base
so
hit.
We give up a hit.
So
no
a man
deal,
on base
no
to start
deal.
The inning.
Well, patience and discipline paid off right there as he got into an advantage count. Pretty tough for the infielders to do anything with that one. He pulled it hard into the outfield. And even when you keep it on the ground, it feels great when you hit a missile like that.
And it's 1-1.
No, he's really working him away this at bat. Sometimes take a little bit off velocity. Try to get a rollover, something on the ground. Stay away from that big hole on the right side of the infield.
They say it went.
Nice.
2-2 now.
Nice.
In the air,
nice.
Out towards
good
right center. Soto settles
try
underneath it.
Right
and there's one down. Here's Luis Urias. First pitch just misses at the belt and fires. Check swing, no appeal. Next one is off the play, and it's 3-0.
Well, I would expect in this 3-0 count, you're taking all the way. See if they'll walk you. They'll just came apart right there. Four pitch walk, and guy at the plate was not going to help him out by swinging at something out of the zone.
Back to the top of the Milwaukee order. And now it's Christian Yelich. That one the other way. Makes the grab, and there's
good
two gone.
Stuff. Good stuff.
Willy Adames will hit next. And that's in there for strike one. Two outs. Couple of base runners at first and second.
Oh,
the next offering
on,
misses. And that is ball one. Called strike
nice.
Right there. Next pitch in the dirt. And the count's even at two. And now it's filled up. So both runners should be on the move here on the full count pitch.
Yeah, this is a good chance to tie up this ball game. See if you can find some open grass in the outfield.
Two outs. And there's ball four.
Oh, that sets up a really big at bat in this game.
These are the moments where everyone in the stadium gets
really
locked in.
Here's Rowdy Tellez. Went down on strikes his first time through.
Good strike.
In there, and it's 0-1. And that one almost got
him.
Two walks in the inning already, and he just doesn't seem comfortable out there. Like he can find the
ball. Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. And that ball is gone. He'll circle the bases. A four spot on the board. It's 4-2.
Oh my God.
Hunter Renfro digs in now. Struck out looking in his first at bat.
That hurts.
Renfro checks his swing. Now an appeal to first. Nope, he held back. The wind of the pitch. And that one just missed.
Okay, Joe Musgrove is listening. We got to get somebody else warmed up here. Yeah, that's tough, bro. Four, just like that, you know, getting.
Check swing went around. And it's 2-1.
Just like that.
And a pitch. And downstairs.
Especially when.
And a 3-1 on the way. And there's a strike on the outside corner. Here comes a pitch. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Oh, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. Hero stands in now and watches strike one. The pitch. In the dirt, but kept close. Nice job behind the plate there.
We are falling apart.
The pitch.
Quickly.
Not the best swing that time from the first round pick. And the pitch. The punch out there. And he's down on strikes for the second time today.
Oh my gosh. Worst inning of my life, bro.
Welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. And now it's Austin Nola. The wind to kick the pitch. He swings and fouls one off. 0-1 now. Swing and a foul back. That's out of play. On the ground, right side. Wong picks it up. Whips it to first. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. Now batting Jurickson Profar. He's over.
I'm trying to hit home run, bro. I really am. And I really need to win this inning.
Roll to Rowdy. No. Here's the tag, and he's out. And now it's Juan Soto. And first offering is fouled off.
Chance. He floated one to us.
And the righty deals. That one misses. And now it's even 1-1. Left hand batter waits.
The count is 2-1.
Popped up
off the inside of the bat. He's going to catch. Damn it. Damn it.
They get the out on Soto. And that is that. Back here at the ballpark, Colton Wong up to hit. This is a guy you got to keep.
Yep, we're putting in a new pitcher.
So Craig Stammen into the game, and he'll do his best to keep this close.
At this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
And a pitch. off the plate inside. And that's ball two. Now you see even sluggers from time to time try and use the bunt really as a way to beat the shift.
You have to
that takes care
switch,
of Wong.
To switch in a new pitcher.
Next for Milwaukee, Tyrone Taylor.
We're going to be fine. Tyrone.
And the first pitch misses for ball one.
How is that not a strike, bro?
Kicks and fires. Check swing didn't go. And it's 2-0. That's through there for a strike. High in the air, out to right. Soto drifts towards it. He makes the grab. It's two down. Two outs, bases empty. Omar Narvaez at the plate. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Check swing, but he went too far. Strike one. And that one missing low. And here it comes. And 1-2.
One ball.
Right-hander kicks, deals. That's off the mark, and it's 2-2.
Yes, he did.
Tried to check his swing there, appeal to third, and no swing, says Jerry Hillsdale. Left field. Profar makes the catch, and that'll do it.
But we didn't get any runners on base. We really.
Yeah.
Really.
Back here at Petco Park, bottom of the fourth, here's the third baseman, Manny Machado. The pitch. Good eye right there. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
On the ground to short, Adames handles the chance. Machado out of the play.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Next pitch has popped up. Urias under it.
Have patience.
Snags it for the second out.
Oh, my God.
That hanging breaking ball looks so juicy to the hitter, and nothing more frustrating when you miss that pitch and you pop out. He's going to have to think about that till his next at bat.
And that one fouled off.
Oh, he's looking great so far. It helps when over 80% of your first pitches are strikes. He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this up.
Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field.
Not a good inning.
Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning.
These guys are very good. Guys coming up to the
and welcome back. And now, Luis Urias.
Leading off for Milwaukee, the third baseman, number two.
The pitch.
Luis Urias.
Swing and a miss.
0-1.
That's inside. Righty to the plate. Good eye right there.
We got two balls, one strike.
Here's a 2-1. Popped up. Myers under it. Puts the squeeze on that one. One down. Now it's Christian Yelich.
The left fielder, number 22, Christian Yelich.
That one fouled off. Foul ball. And the right-hander deals. And a pop-up on the left side of the infield. Machado makes the grab. Out number two. Two outs, bases empty. Willie Adames up now for the Brewers. And first offering is fouled off. Kicks and deals. Strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
Righty delivers. Got him. That ends the frame.
That was good. That was good. Brings momentum. Let's go. Let's get some free.
Bottom of the inning, and now it's going to be Will Myers. Woodruff back to work. Will Myers hammers one.
Will
left
Myers.
Field. That one back.
Will Myers.
And it's gone.
Will Myers
sends it flying. And they close the gap. It's 4-3. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Trent Grisham.
Huge.
Into center.
You got too greedy. Slow it down.
Makes the grab. And there's one away. Next for the Padres, Ha-Sung Kim. Next pitch is popped up.
Okay.
Tellez makes the catch. And there's two away. And here's the catcher, Austin Nola. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Slice down the right side. The wind and the pitch. This ball's chopped to the ground. Gets it to first. Out with room to spare, and that's the inning.
Got one run.
Back here in San Diego, and now the first baseman, Rowdy Tellez. And he deals. Way inside, gets out of the way. Right-handed reliever. And that's in there at the knees. And that's outside. On the ground, right side. On to first. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Hunter Renfro at the plate. And first offering is fouled off.
We do need to get another pitcher. Oops, didn't need to do that. And it's Garcia.
There's a strike. Taps softly to the right side. Nola fires over to first. Two up, two down. Here's Keston Hira. Out to short. Kim going to pick it up.
Good.
And that is the third out of the inning.
Let's go. Keep the momentum. Let's keep it.
I don't wear a cape or apron, so I ain't saving you a clean house. Do you think that's just a statement?
Definitely get a home run.
Well, we go bottom six. Leading off, Jurickson Profar. Woodruff back to work. That one drifts inside. And the 1-0. Tap dances out of the way of that one.
The rest of the lineup could learn a thing or two from this at bat right here. He's been patient, and now he's in the driver's seat with a 2-0 count.
Great.
Next pitch misses. 3-0. Kicks and fires. And that one wrapped foul. And the right-hander's 3-1. Got the back going too soon. It's strike two.
Then he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
And that's ball four.
Good work. It's gone.
Juan Soto now. And there's a foul ball.
What a break.
That's a base
good
hit.
Good, solid hit.
lead runner to second, so two on and nobody out.
Well, that at bat had a lot of pressure riding on it, so really great job coming through right there. It's got to feel good. Nice line drive to the pull side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Here's Manny Machado. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Pickoff moved to second. In there, he's safe. No outs, runners at first and second. And that one lifted in the air center field. Taylor makes the grab, one away.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Woodruff picks over. Safe! He beats it! Right side.
Just underneath.
Renfro on the move.
Damn.
Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Runner tags up for third. The
tag
gets him and it's a double play to end the inning. We go to the top of the seventh. Up now for Milwaukee, Colton Wong. And a pitch. That one to first, and foul ball. And a pitch.
Outside, that's the ball.
Fouled off. He was late. Next offering is down low.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Next pitch is popped up. That takes care of Wong. And there's one down. Tyrone Taylor getting ready to hit. One for two. Oh, now this one's blasted deep to left.
Blast and
way back there, on its way out of here.
Toasted that one.
With one swing, he quiets the crowd, and they add to their lead. It's 5-3.
For a pitcher, the odds are in your favor if you keep that breaking ball down. That time, he got punished for it. Hitter just did a really good...
8 miles an hour. He fucking shredded that.
Luis Garcia gets handed the rock out of the pen. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. Now at the plate, Omar Narvaez. First offering misses the mark. The pitch. Check swing, but he went too far. And it's 1-1. And it's fouled away. Got him looking. Two gone now. Two outs, bases empty. Next for the Brewers, Luis Urias. In there for strike one. Two down, nobody on. Pitch misses there. One ball, one strike. At the belt and fires. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. 1-2 now. Right through there. Got him. That's out number three.
All right, boys, let's score. Let's score.
Right there, right there. Write your feelings out. I'm on a strong loud. Put my words in there. Find out why my people are trying out. Reach out with hip-hop. Or they should clap dance if you want it.
Bottom of the seventh. Now it's the second baseman, Jake Cronenworth.
The second baseman.
The right-hander back to work. There's a strike.
This guy's usually not one to chase pitches off the plate, but he did there. We'll see if he can tighten up his zone a little bit.
To the right side. And he's out on the tag. At the plate, Will Myers. He's already homered in this game.
Will Myers.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at-bat.
The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. The pitch. Line drive.
Good hit, man. Good hit.
And a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
All right, home run ties it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
So digging in now for San Diego, Trent Grisham. And the first offering is not close.
Now these guys definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Myers at first, one gone. Myers goes.
Oh,
and that one is lifted in the air. Taylor trots over to his left. Puts the squeeze on it, and there's two down. And the batter will be the shortstop, Ha-Sung Kim. You talk about elite defensive players, especially in the middle of the diamond, and this guy is at the top of the list. The kick and the pitch. Runner goes. Swing and a miss. Puts the tag on him, and that's the inning.
Yes.
Welcome back. Digging in, Christian Yelich. And the pitch. Ball one, no strikes. And that one fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. And there's the strike. The 1-2. Oh, that got away from him. And he's going to reach on a hit-by-pitch to lead off the inning.
Now, anytime one of your guys gets drilled, it catches everyone's attention in the dugout. And you know what? It kind of gets you fired up.
Adames in the box now. No balls and a strike. That one misses. And the count is 1-1. And now the count 1-2 after the swing and a miss. Next one misses. It's 2-2. And here it comes. Got him. First out in the top of the eighth. Now, Rowdy Tellez, 1-3. And that one hit to first, and it's through for a hit. They get it in quickly, so first and second, now one out.
Man, those are the types.
Tim Hill warmed up. He pitches very differently.
Now it's Hunter Renfroe. And that's in there for strike one.
Looking for some insurance. Or as our friends down in the South would say.
Insurance.
No matter how you say it, we know what you mean.
Makes the catch for the out. So first and second with two outs. So here's the Brewers DH. Keston Hira. First pitch and he just misses.
Well, this is a critical spot for both the pitcher and the hitter. You can learn a lot about a guy by how he handles these pressure situations.
Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2. Yelich over at second. Tellez at first. Two out of the inning. Next pitch way upstairs. And a swing and a miss. And that's that.
Seriously? Six outs left. Very disappointed.
Back here at the ballpark, and the batter now, Ha-Sung Kim.
Brad Boxwood. That's fine.
I'm
Here comes a pitch. There's a strike. And the 0-1 comes up empty. That's strike two. And the 0-2. And he chases that one. One out. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Austin Nola. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
If you're the pitcher, you've got to go right at this guy. It's the number nine hitter in the lineup. You can't be afraid of contact in this situation.
2-0. And the slider catches the zone.
Nasty 2-0 slider there for a strike. That tells you he's got a lot of confidence in that pitch.
Next offering is fouled back.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
Right-hander kicks, deals. That's the third. Urias collects it. Two up, two downs.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough. Got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
Stepping in for San Diego, Jurickson Profar. Well, with the shift on, gets right into it, and that one finds its way through. So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Okay. Who is this, Juan Soto? Coming up? Is this Juan Soto?
Runner at first with two away. Next for the Padres, Juan Soto. In the dirt, blocked. And an excellent job keeping it right there. The tying run at the plate. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2.
Looking very settled on the mound here in the eighth. One more out. They'll probably hand it off to their closer for the ninth with at least a two-run lead.
Get out.
That one blasted deep to right.
Get out.
On its way.
Get out.
And out of here. Soto goes deep. And we are starting over. It's 5-5.
Looks like this guy was looking out over the plate, but he was ready to turn on the inside fastball. So direct to the pitch. Absolutely blasted out of this ballpark.
Okay. Manny Machado up to the plate.
The third baseman, number 13.
Ripped on a line to center.
Oh, good inning, boys.
And that will end
good
the inning.
Inning. Tied it up. Good stuff. Good stuff. We're going into the ninth. Oh, man.
And welcome back. All set to start the ninth in this one.
Let's
up now
go.
For Milwaukee, Colton Wong.
Bring on the pitcher. Oh.
You know this guy's great speed is in the back of that.
Tim Hill.
The new pitcher in the game, Tim Hill.
Okay. The
pitch. There's a strike.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
Next pitch is popped up. Cronenworth moving under this one. Makes the grab, one down.
Boy, that was a hanging breaking ball right there. I think he tried to do a little bit too much. Sometimes those eyes can get really big. I think his swing broke down as well, and that's what caused him to pop it up.
Taylor in the box now. Take strike one. One down. That one ran inside, almost got him. And a 1-1. Slapped foul.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
Got it.
Out towards right center field. Soto on the run into the gap. And puts the squeeze on it. That's out number two.
One more out.
Omar Narvaez, the next to hit.
Come on, Tim.
Victor Caratini. He actually used to be on the Padres, too. He used to be our catcher.
Ripped to Let's short, go. Snagged on a bounce. Let's go. Over to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning.
We're going to block this off. Let's do it. We're down 2-5. We're falling back. We gave up a grand slam. Don't matter. We put that behind us. Let's go. Oh, my God, Josh Bell. Let's go. Who's up this inning? What is it? Josh Bell, Jake Cronenworth, Will Myers?
Back here in San Diego, bottom of the ninth. Now the DH for the Padres, Josh Bell.
Let's go, Boxberger.
Let's go,
Boxberger. Let's go. He's got a heater. 98.
The pitch. On the ground, right side.
No patience.
Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Let's go.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Just one of those seen-eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you enough.
And now, Jake Cronenworth. Meanwhile, this pitch gets away. Goes down to first, but he wasn't going anywhere. The 1-0. Late with the swing there.
It's just amazing to me how many closers and back-end relievers just throw absolute gas these days. I never would have had a chance.
So now 1-2.
Circle change in the fastball.
Winning run on base at first. No outs. Got it!
Oh, what are we doing swinging?
One out,
that's
bottom
nasty.
Of the ninth.
That is nasty.
Will Myers, the next up for the Padres. He's already homer here in this one. Pitch misses inside, ball one. And the righty deals. That one down the line, and it goes just foul. Ball and a strike. Sliced hard, but foul. And a ball and two strikes.
Will.
Line drive, down the line, and it's foul. 1-2 now.
Oh, good.
Squirts away a little bit to second, but way too late, safe there.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Grisham swings through it for strike one.
Oh, that was my pitch.
He's trying for third. Swing and a miss. Oh, caught up in a rundown now. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over.
We let it get into extras.
On to extra innings. Up now for Milwaukee.
For those of you who are unaware, innings, you start with the man on second base.
So Josh Hader gets the call to the mound. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Josh Hader, yeah. His two-seam is 102,004. It's just insane. It's insane. I love it. He's guaranteed.
And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. And it's second. That one pushed foul. Got him! And they get the leadoff man in the 10th. So So the batting order turns over. Next for Milwaukee, Christian Yelich. Next offering is down low. 1-0. Runner leads away at second. And a swing and a miss.
Gonna really need to hang in there with that front side against this left-handed breaking ball.
And that one is lifted in the air. Profar drifts towards it. And there's two down. Here's the throw. Willie Adames up now for the Brewers. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. Two outs.
Nice.
Out there to center. Grisham settles under it.
Let's go.
Makes the catch. And then that is that. Welcome back. We're in extras here. Here's the center fielder.
Hold on, who do I have at second? Will Myers.
Trent Grisham.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around.
Tag! And
you
he
did not.
Off.
You did not get him. There's no way. Can I challenge that? Can I challenge that? God, there's no way.
Yeah, the right-hander back to work. And ball one.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run. Filthy changeup right there. Just pulled the string.
The wind of the pitch. Swing and a miss. He was late. Strike two. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt. Caratini collects, fires to first, out. Two away now after the drop third strike. Ha-Sung Kim, the next up for the Padres. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. And he flips a breaking ball in there, or a changeup.
Either one, something off speed. Good arm action on it, whatever it was.
That one misses in the dirt. All tied up, and here in extra innings. Next offering is foul back. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. Righty to the plate. Fly ball down the line. Renfro moving under it. Makes the grab, and that'll end the inning.
This is a stressful game.
Back here at the ballpark. Now we go to the 11th. And here's the first baseman, Rowdy Tellez. Hader back to work. That's in for a strike.
And I know you want to be patient as a hitter, but you got to be ready to jump on the first thing straight. And he got one right there, but left the bat on his shoulder.
Next offering misses. It's a ball and two strikes. Left-hand batter waits. Got him looking. And that is a big first out. Now it's Hunter Renfro.
Listen, there's absolutely no reason to pitch to this guy right here. You nibble, you see if he'll expand his zone, but don't give him anything to hit. If you walk him, not a big deal. You have a double play opportunity set up.
And Renfro is retired.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
On a line.
Nope, that's a foul. Oh,
backs
my God,
down,
that's fair.
One hops off the wall.
Jesus, he
scores. Throws to second. He pulls into second as a
How
run scores.
That to left
first
field.
Pitch swing in, went up there with a plan to be aggressive. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front and ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a pure stroke.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes. Now back is against the wall. He's going to have to figure something out and figure it out quickly.
Swing and a miss, and
okay.
That is that.
Okay. Now we really need to score. Now we really need to score.
ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the catcher, Austin Nola.
Well, comfortable or not, these are the situations closers they seem to live for. When you get into some hot water, a jam, tough spot, whatever you want to call it, but this is where they earn their keep.
So the tying run at second. Swings through that. Oh, and two now. Strike three. Got him swinging. And that's the first out. Jerks and Profar. The next up for the Padres. This one in the dirt. No advance. Good job behind the dish. So now with one swing, this guy could end it. Pitch misses. One and one. Kicks and deals.
Get it.
Rips that one to right.
Get it.
Drops in for a hit. Couldn't run it down. Around third. Peterson with a relay score. Home, and he's
huge.
Safe. High ball game.
Huge hit.
There you go.
Huge
winning run jerks. Is aboard with
you're
one
so
down. A lot of times in today's game, right fielders are able to get to a ball that stays in like that, but he hit that one pretty well. And if he hits it just a little bit different on the barrel, it's out of here easily. But there's nothing wrong with the extra bases right there.
That's a good call. And now you got Manny Machado. So what are you going to do?
Well, it doesn't get much easier with this next batter, but I totally understand going with the intentional walk in that spot. He's just too dangerous at the plate right now, and there's a base open, so it gives you options defensively to get an out.
Nope, that's game.
Grounder might
that's
be
game.
Two. Oh, great stop. Adames tossed to second.
No way!
Teles, and the double
you
play
turned
ends
a double
the
play
end.
On that? No way!
And welcome back.
Oh,
new inning getting started.
God.
And now the center fielder, Tyrone Taylor. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. And now the lefty, and down on strikes he goes, one away. Vic Caratini at the plate.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Profar makes the play, two down. Next for the Brewers, Luis Urias. Check swing, but he went too far. And that is strike one. Two down. Go ahead, run in scoring position. In the air, out to center. Grisham gets there. He's under it. Drops into the glove. And that'll do it.
Score.
Bottom of the 12th inning now. Here's the cleanup hitter for the Padres, Josh Bell. Bush back to work. And first offering is fouled off. Righty delivers. Bell puts it in the air out towards left center. Squeezes it. One up, one down. So digging in now for San Diego, Jake Cronenworth. And first offering is fouled off. Winning run stands at second. Next offering is fouled back. The winning run on second base. That's off the mark. One and two to count. The pitch. Out to center. Taylor makes the catch, and there's two down. So two down now, and here is Will Myers.
Number five.
In the dirt, and the runner holds. The 0-1. Now 1-1. Runner edges away at second. Late that time, and it's strike two.
That was straight queso right there.
Move to second. He's in there. Winning run and scoring position with two away. Another throw to second. And this time he gets him. And that'll do it for the inning. Inning number 13 set to go. Here's Yelich at the dish. And he deals. Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
This is one of those situations where the pitcher may not really want.
Runner takes off. Zach Bunt towards third. Machado. Now the throw to first on the run. Just got him on that one. Up now for Milwaukee, Willy Adames. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
In the infield at the corners, don't be surprised to see them come home first and prevent that run from scoring.
Urias stands at third with one gone in the inning. The next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. Liner. And they get Adames for the out. Runner tags from third. The relay, not in
no
time.
Way.
He beat it, and
that
they've got the lead. And it's a 7-6 game.
That wasn't your standard sack fly. He barreled that baseball, just couldn't get it to drop in.
Telez, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. Now the 0-1. Started to swing, held up.
Oh, this guy's going to have to slow things down. There's no reason for him to even check swing on that pitch. Was never even close.
And a 1-2. And that's outside. And now 2-2. Stays alive. And down on strikes. And that is that.
Do or die here, bro. This game is lasting forever.
Back here in San Diego, and now the first baseman, Will Myers. And the pitch. Fastball almost got him there.
Straightened him up a little bit.
And the right-hander deals. Line drive, and it's caught for the out.
Just too early, bro, off the end of the bat. Just too early.
Trent Grisham now at the plate. That one ripped. That takes care of Grisham. That's out number two. Stepping in for San Diego, Ha-Sung Kim.
Oh, how he'd love to walk it off right here.
Swings through that one, 0-1. In the dirt, but kept close. Now they've got him in a rundown. And they put the tag on him for the out.
Well, 13-inning win on the road. Very impressive all the way around. But what I like is the opportunity that certain guys who don't contribute a whole lot game to game, they came in big in this
tough game. Good night, guys. Good night.